Come on, come on, come watch VTW Reunion 2017. What a show we have for you tonight. To kick off the show, ladies and gentlemen, we will have the YouTube Championship on the line as D-Lock challenges Zakk Daniels. After that, we will have the protagonist, Chase Bridges, versus the man of war, Dustin Reagan, your VTW World Champion, for the VTW World Heavyweight Championship. To main event reunion, we will have the annual VTW Reunion Rumble. 30 men will enter the ring this year to try to claim their spot in the main event of VTW Mania. But now, to kick off reunion, we're going to send it over to some footage we captured earlier in the night.
Yeah. Yeah, I just landed. I got the email. I'm here for the Rumble. Go away. Nobody ordered the room. Give me a second. Hey, didn't I say to go away? Ain't nobody ordered the oral service, bitch.
Chase Bridges. Remember when you first came, you're like, hey, you got the independent shows, right?
Yeah.
Can you train me? Sure thing. I trained you. I took underneath my wing and I showed you some stuff that I know. Granted, I don't know it all either. Still got a lot to learn. But I showed you. I got you a start. And now you're making a promo and you finally get yourself a gimmick that you get behind, that you believe in. Proud of you, man. Couldn't be more proud. You've come so far in such short of time. But then you said, the only man that can beat him is the one who I trained. The only man that can beat me is the trainee, Chase. You know me. You know I'm master of what I call war, and that is the wrestling in the ring. You know me. Have I not taught you better? I have not shown you everything. I've shown you what you need to know and what you can learn and build off of. I have not shown you everything I know. Because at Reunion, when you now have this magical contract of Aaron's rematch clause to face me. Why Aaron don't want to face me for a little mafia rematch? Beats me, but you know what? You did what I taught you. You take opportunities that you get them and you run with it. Whether they like you or not for it. Sometimes they're gonna love you. Sometimes they're gonna hate you. That's this business. This business of professional wrestling, it can be cold and it can be all the way up to heaven. You're gonna have your mountaintops when you're at the very top of the mountain and you're gonna have the times when you're all the way over here at rock bottom. That's just how it goes. So you take the opportunity and you go with it, Chase. But at Reunion, you're gonna step in the ring with the man that built the land, the man of war, Dustin Reagan, and there's no way in God's green earth that you are walking out of my land, VTW World Heavyweight Champion.
It is now time for your YouTube Championship match. We will see D-Lock challenge the champion, Zakk Daniels. Let's get it on.
Ladies and gentlemen, your bowling contest is set for one fall, and it is for the VTW YouTube Championship.
The VTW
and gentlemen, Orvel Magalboel, here on commentary to commentate this YouTube Championship match that is sure to be an instant classic. We will see the Turbulence briefcase holder, D-Lock, go one-on-one with prestigious Zakk Daniels for the YouTube Championship. D-Lock's plan here tonight is to win the YouTube title from Zakk Daniels and go on to cash on his VTW briefcase on the World Heavyweight Champion and become the first ever unified, undisputed VTW champion. But can he take the YouTube title from this man? By the boss man Avery Hoke after D-Lock claiming his one-on-one title shot that he earned on the road to VTW Omega. And now we will see D-Lock versus Zakk Daniels for the YouTube title for the first pay-per-view of the new era of vintage technical wrestling.
D-Lock, are you ready? Zakk Daniels, are you ready? Well, let's get it on.
Your referee for this contest, Gator A, is going to call it straight down the middle. And now D-Lock and Zakk Daniels get ready to wage in warfare. Daniels and D-Lock staring each other down. Nice clean lockup to start off this contest. This is the first match of the first pay-per-view in this new era of VTW. And what a way to kick it off. I don't think there's two better men that could start this new era right, ladies and gentlemen. D-Lock and Daniels. Irish whip by D-Lock. Daniels coming back with a shoulder tackle. But wait, look at D-Lock. Look at D-Lock. He's getting right in the face of Daniels. And Daniels pushing him away, saying, "You won't get in my face."
Check him,
ref. Nice lock up again by these two men. D-Lock now coming back with a headlock. Both of these men, very technically sound, very athletically gifted. And oh my god, big shoulder tackle there by D-Lock. Daniels feeling that already. Daniels, ladies and gentlemen, a 10-year veteran. D-Lock, an up-and-comer, but an amazing young man, amazing young athlete. This man is sure to be one hell of a champion one day. I have no doubt in my mind he will be. Back to a very stiff lockup. Oh, rolling now. They're rolling. Here they go outside of the ring. Lockup still applied. Look at these two men. They're not letting go of each other.
Break the lock.
One.
Break the two.
These two men locked in together. Very tight. Oh, Daniels with a forearm to the back. Breaking the hold. Oh, my God. That elbow right across the shin of D-Lock. Oh, God. Big forearm right across the jaw. And I wonder how this match is going to go. We're not even a minute into this contest, and this is already outside the ring.
We ain't going to end it like this. Come on.
Daniels now picking up D-Lock. This is the ring awareness by Daniels. Get him outside, wear him down, and then get him back in. But then D-Lock reverses. Oh, my God. Daniels' head sent slamming against that ring post.
Get back in the ring. I don't want to count out.
Nine.
Count of nine, but look at D-Lock. D-Lock rolling back in. That's a veteran move by D-Lock. Rolling back in to break the count.
Come on, get it back in. Get it back in.
Jesus, giant palm strike by D-Lock. Wait, Daniels pushed. Oh, throat thrust. Throat thrust by Daniels. And oh, my God. He just sent him flying into whatever that is. Smart maneuver there by Daniels. He had to do a move of desperation to get some separation, and now Daniels sliding him back in to the ring. Keeps him rolling. That was a very smart move there by Zakk Daniels. Get some separation so he can get the upper hand. And now he comes back with a massive knee drop right across the face of D-Lock. That might have broken his nose. Kick out at two. That just goes to show how hard these two men strike at each other, ladies and gentlemen. A two count this early in the matchup after that huge knee drop by Daniels. Daniels working D-Lock's windows. My God, what a glove. Right across the forehead.
You're the champion. It was open.
Come on, it was
you
open.
Like you present yourself like that, you're the champion. Open them pants up.
Oh, shit.
Oh, D-Lock pushes him up. Drop down. Leapfrog. Reverse leapfrog. And a drop kick by D-Lock, sending Daniel straight down to the canvas.
One, two.
Two count there by referee Gator Aids. My God, what athleticism we just saw there by D-Lock.
That's what they call athleticism.
Now D-Lock staying right on top of him. A little frustrated that that didn't get the three count, but I don't think he expected it to. And Daniel's kicking out pretty early in that two count. And now D-Lock staying right on top of him with that headlock applied. Daniel's trying to gain some separation, trying to force his face away from his own. Oh, Daniel's punches to the gut. Oh, Daniel's now with the drop down. Leapfrog. Reverse whoa! Oh my God, Daniels just did the exact same thing that D-Lock did. He said, anything you can do, I can do better. And that's exactly what they did to start off this match. Daniels hitting D-Lock with a shoulder tackle and D-Lock coming back with his own. I feel like these two men are, that's going to be a very common theme throughout this entire match. Anything you can do, I can do better. These two men are going to try to outdo one another. And I don't blame them. These two men about the same size. Now that one of these men have a size advantage. But, oh my God! Standing suplex by Daniels. That could have taken a lot out of D-Lock. Two count by Gatorade's D-Lock with the shoulder up before the three count.
He's the center.
Daniel's wanting this matchup because every time these two men has stepped foot in the ring one-on-one, Zakk Daniels has never gotten the victory. D-Lock has always beaten Zakk Daniels, and Zakk Daniels said he needed this match. He needed this match to prove that he is the best and that he can defend his YouTube championship against anybody and everybody. Oh my God! D-Lock with a discus chop! He just chopped Daniels so hard. Did you hear that? Oh, look at the face of Daniels. He's not taking it. He sends D-Lock into the corner. Oh! A big chop of his own. Irish whip across the ring into the corner. Flying clothesline by Daniels. Follows up with a snapmare. Can we see that crossroads-like maneuver that Daniels does? And we're going to see it. There it is. That could have taken a lot out of D-Lock. Two count there by Gator Aids.
Good rep.
Two.
You sure?
It was two.
And Daniels having to ask the referee if he's sure it was just a two count. Daniels seeming a little frustrated thus far in this matchup. Oh, could he be looking to put him away? Could he be looking to put him away already this early? No! Oh! D-Lock counters with a huge back body drop. Daniels back smacking flat on the canvas. And now D-Lock taking advantage. He's not letting any room between these two. Oh my God! What innovation there by D-Lock! Things like that are what's going to make D-Lock a fantastic champion one day. Two count there by Gator Aids.
Two.
D-Lock finding new ways. New ways to hit these maneuvers to ground and pound his opponents. Very smart strategy there by D-Lock. Him to his feet now. Oh my Lord! He just took his head off with that reverse lariat.
So how's he gonna get up now? Yeah, he got two.
Two count. Oh, late two count. Daniel's barely getting his shoulder up before the three count. That might have taken a lot out of Daniel's. And D-Lock gonna work on that neck and that head area of Daniel so he can hit his finger through the brain, the brain buster. Now D-Lock wrenching in. He's got that knee in the spine of Daniel's pulling back on his chin. Like I said, working on that head and neck area of Daniel's. And Daniel's trying to work his way to his feet. He's trying his best, but D-Lock's got that wrenched in. He's got it wrenched in. But Daniel's to his feet now.
Come on now. Get him out of the corner. Get him out of the corner. Get him out of the corner.
Oh, fist. Fist to the gut. Wait, D-Lock going for that Uranagi? No! Daniel's. Daniel's with a hangover! Daniel's hit the hangover! We haven't seen that move in ages from Zakk Daniels! But Daniels is too exhausted, too tired, too hurt to go for the pin. Immediately look at him. He's crawling over to D-Lock. Rolls him over.
Hands on the rope.
Oh, and D-Lock gets his hand under the bottom rope. Look at the frustration on Daniel's face. Oh my god! Beautiful leg drop by Daniels. But it only earns him a two count. Daniel's frustration might play a factor in this matchup. This could cost him the match, but I don't know. After what we just saw, it might play in his favor. Daniel's getting D-Lock back to a vertical base. He's going to send him off the ropes. No, D-Lock reverses. Daniels comes back with a huge lariat, sending D-Lock inside out. And now he's too tired, too groggy to immediately go for that pinfall. That might earn him the three count here at Reunion to retain his YouTube title. But wait, D-Lock, D-Lock's got the cross-arm breaker. Cross-arm breaker by D-Lock. He's got it locked in. Oh, my God. And listen to Daniels crying out in pain. Could this be it? No, he's pulling back at the fingers. He's, oh no. Oh my god, he's got the fingers almost broken in half. Oh, oh, and he keeps ripping them. He's ripping his fingers. Oh my god, Daniels. Daniels is struggling. He's struggling. He's trying to get back to a vertical base. He's trying his best. My god. No. Three huge forearms across the jaw of D-Lock. Daniel's doing a move out of desperation to separate him and D-Lock to break that hold. And now, Daniel's with a huge shot to the head of D-Lock. D-Lock coming back with a huge palm strike of his own. Right hand across the face. Oh, and D-Lock comes back with one of his own. That goes for the clothesline. Pele! Pele! Daniels just hit the Pele kick. And now Daniels looking to finish him off. D-Lock comes to clothesline. He just hit the Pele as well. Oh, my God. Like I said before, anything you can do, I can do better. That's exactly what these two men are thinking. Daniels hit his patented Pele kick, and D-Lock coming back with one of his own. He's not letting Daniels put him away. He's going to keep fighting until he wins that YouTube Championship here tonight at VTW Reunion. And Daniels is going to do everything in his power to keep that title with him. You heard what he said in his promo on Vindication 32. He told D-Lock, I nearly broke my best friend Kevin Shaw's neck to keep my title, so what do you think I'll do to you? Oh, wait. D-Lock with a suicide dive! Suicide dive by D-Lock, sending Daniels clean over. My God, he's bent up like a pretzel.
That was awesome!
All right, ref, get him out of that position. This
isn't that kind of show. There you go. D-Lock, high-risk maneuver, but it paid off for him. And now he's got to get Daniels back in the ring so he can get the pinfall. Sends Daniels chest first into that turnbuckle. Oh no. Oh my gosh, we saw D-Lock whip this out at Omega. No. Electric chair powerbomb by D-Lock! How did Daniels kick out? It only earned him a two count. How in the world? And look at D-Lock. Look at D-Lock. He can't believe it. He can't believe Daniel just kicked out of that. That almost earned him the three count, but Daniel's somehow resilient enough to kick out at 2 7/8.
Are you good?
Come on, Zakk, you got
the hubba? Any?
The referee in total disbelief as well, and now D-Luck, he doesn't know what to do. He's in total shock. Could he be thinking Brainbuster? He's thinking Brainbuster, ladies and gentlemen. The cutthroat Brainbuster coming. But wait, Daniels reversing kick to the gut. Oh no, could he be looking to put him away with the Styles Clash? Could he be looking to put him away? Styles Clash by Daniels. It could be over right here. No! D-Lock somehow kicking out at 2. Oh my god!
Holy shit!
What a match! What a match we are seeing here at VTW Reunion! Daniels is in total disbelief. He can't believe it.
2?
D-Lock kicking out at 2. And the referee telling him it's just a 2 count. The referee and Daniels both can't believe it. The resiliency of these two men is unbelievable, undeniable. And now Daniels, he's going to get him up. He's going to try to put him away one more time. Goes for the close-up, but D-Lock, oh no. Can we see that vintage power slam? What goes around comes around by D-Lock. And Daniels somehow kicking out at 2 again. And you see the reaction of the fans in the background. They have their arms thrown wide open. Like, how did he kick out of that? How are these two men still going?
You sure you don't want me to call the bell?
The referee checking on Daniels saying, you're sure you don't want me to call the bell? Because everything these two men have been through, I'm so surprised one of these two men haven't given up, haven't given it their all, and been pinned so far, ladies and gentlemen. And now D-Lock sends Daniels into the corner. Oh, God, what could it be looking for? What could D-Lock be thinking? Oh, no.
No.
Oh, no.
Give him that superplex.
Yeah,
do it.
Let's see it.
Brainbuster! Yeah. Brainbuster! No, but Daniel's fighting out. Punches to the midsection. Oh, no. He's got D-Lock in a torture rack position. You know what he's going for. Torture rack by Daniels.
Yeah.
Torture rack powerbomb. It's over. That's got to be it. And it's over, ladies and gentlemen. Zakk Daniels has retained his VTW YouTube Championship here at VTW Reunion. My God, what a contest we just saw. Daniels and D-Lock pulling out everything in their arsenal, doing everything they can to beat down one another. But at the end of the day, Zakk Daniels is still your VTW YouTube Champion.
That was awesome. That was awesome.
Wait a minute, what the hell is this? That's Yankee, that's the difference maker Yankee and Rick Rios. Murder Club, why are they here? Why are they here?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. They're gonna target Daniels once again. D-Lock saying, what are you doing? He's going to stand up for Daniels. Look at him. Oh, no. He's staring face to face with the difference maker now.
There you go. Yeah, let him know.
Get out of there, man.
Let him know.
Save Zakk.
You hear these fans chanting, save Zakk. Oh, my God. The difference maker with a straight right hand across the jaw of D-Lock, and now D-Lock sent flying outside the ring. And of course, these two men target Zakk Daniels. Of course they do. No. Get these two men out of here. The match is over. Get these men out of here.
How pretty, boy.
Oh, my God. Did you see the height Daniels got on that pop-up powerbomb?
Look at me, boy!
Oh my God!
You're bad and you're bad.
Oh my God. How pretty, boy?
Let's take a look at this replay. Jesus. Pop up powerbomb. Oh my goodness.
Watch your chin when you take the finish.
Next time you show up in my hotel room, we're going to have a bigger problem.
And this all started earlier in the night, ladies and gentlemen, when Zakk Daniels showed up at the Difference Maker Yankees hotel room and attacked him. These two men's problems dating all the way back to Halloween Hangover when the Difference Maker showed up on VTW programming to attack Zakk Daniels. What in the world is this going to lead to? Daniels has just been beaten down in the middle of the ring. Referee checking on him, but wait a minute. Wait a minute!
No!
Could D-Lock be thinking what I think he's thinking?
No!
Listen at this yard! Listen at these fans! They are electric! With tears in his eyes, Daniels is to his feet! And D-Lock making the save. Deadlift Brainbuster by D-Lock! He's cashing in! He's cashing in!
He's cashing in his chance! Bring him
up!
1, 2, 3!
D-Lock is your new VTW YouTube Champion! Oh my gosh! D-Lock just cashed in his turbulence briefcase! All thanks to Murder Glove! D-Lock is your new VTW YouTube Champion! And let's take a look at this replay. D-Lock acting like he's just helping Daniels out, but then hits him in a deadlift brainbuster, sending Daniels right down on the top of his head! Oh my god! D-Lock catches in his turbulence briefcase, and the pinfall ensues. 1, 2, 3, D-Lock is your new VTW YouTube Champion.
Good job.
And your new VTW YouTube Champion.
Gatorade presenting your new VTW YouTube Champion. And what a champion this is going to be. D-Lock saw his opportunity on the broken and beaten down Zakk Daniels, and he took it. I can't say I blame him, but it's all thanks to Murder Club, the Difference Maker Yankee, and Rick Rios that D-Lock was given that opportunity. Zakk Daniels originally walking away victorious. I have no more words to describe this. What a contest we just saw. Orvel Miguel Galil signing out.
Good job.
Oh my God. Avery. We need some damn help back here! Come on, Ed. He's got heart problems anyways, come on. We need some damn help back here!
The World Heavyweight Championship will be defended right now as the protagonist, Chase Bridges, challenges your VTW World Heavyweight Champion, the Man of War, Dustin Reagan.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present you the protagonist, Chase Bridges. Get his ass out here. Weighing in 105 pounds soaking wet. The most beautiful hair I've ever seen on a man.
Yeah,
baby!
Here we go, folks. The moment y'all been waiting for. The VTW World Champion, the Man of War, Dustin Reagan! Hell yeah! Get his ass out here too. Let's go! Woo! The champ is here!
I like that bell. It's very nice on you, sir. Like it. This is gonna be a good matchup. I can feel it.
Go get you, go get the sky. Your mistake may all go as a
gentlemen, here we are, your VTW World Heavyweight Championship match. This is Orvel Miguel Galal, here on commentary.
And joining him today, I'm Regular. Here we going, baby. Let's do this. I'm ready. It's a good matchup. We got Chase Bridges. We got Dustin Reagan. It's about to be lit in this motherfucker. Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Chase Bridges, the protagonist, taking on the Man of War, Dustin Reagan, in what is sure to be an instant classic. Dustin Reagan, of course, winning the VTW World Heavyweight Championship against the Blackout Aaron Jones at VTW Omega, leading us into this new era of VTW Vintage Technical Wrestling.
Nice reversal by Chase right there.
And what amazing technical work we've seen thus far. Brings him down to a knee, and Reagan!
Very technical. You don't get technical with Dustin Reagan.
Yeah.
That's good, all right.
Dustin Reagan knows every counter to every move, known to man, and this man is one of the elite here in the independent circuit. Dustin Reagan now wrenching that headlock on Chase Bridges.
Let's go. Come on, Dustin.
And Bridges taking the arm.
There you go, Chase.
Oh, my God.
Come on, Dustin. You'll be feeling that one in the morning.
And into the hammer lock. Up and play and Reagan, here he comes. Oh, sweeps the leg. One, two count. Back to the chin lock.
Here we go. Dustin Reagan steady working on the neck area of Chase Bridges.
Oh, oh my God! Elevated back suplex by Bridges.
This is my finish.
Let's go, Chase.
And Reagan back to the waist lock. What a story this man Dustin Reagan has, ladies and gentlemen. This man has fought and clawed his way from the very bottom to win the VTW World Heavyweight Championship.
I'm in a predicament here. What's he gonna do?
Oh my God! Oh my God! Look at this! Look at this! This is beautiful!
Wrestling!
Is he a contortionist?
Reagan, of course, gonna work on that midsection in this matchup to finally hit the lung blower. My God, standing elevated suplex. Look at the beauty. Look at the beauty.
Damn.
Oh my God. Chase Bridges not gonna let this opportunity pass him up that easily, kicking out at two. What a matchup we've seen thus far. Amazing technical work.
Let's go, Chase. Let's go, Dustin. Let's go, Chase. Let's go, Dustin.
What's he going for here?
Oh, backbreaker by Reagan. Could he be going for the Reagan bomb?
Is he going for it?
Reagan bomb!
One, two.
Oh, Chase Bridges gets his feet under the rope.
Rope break.
Chase Bridges, ladies and gentlemen.
Had the wherewithal to find himself against the ropes.
This is a man who has worked his way from the bottom as well, and now he's finally getting the title opportunity he deserves. We've seen Chase Bridges in many high-profile, high-stakes matches against Zakk Daniels at Best in the Yard. He competed in a triple threat match at VTW Omega for the YouTube Championship, and this man, oh my God!
This could be it. It could be all over right here, folks. That was a fucking mean kick right there.
One, got a ref, two, kick out at two. And Bridges.
I don't say I kicked out of that one. This man has a lot of heart.
It's going to be hard for Bridges to get back into it now. That kick right to the side of the head. I don't see how Bridges is going to continue after this. But we know he will because this man is a fighter. This man does what he has to do to get the job done. And it's going to be no different here in this World Heavyweight Championship match at Reunion against Dustin Reagan. Oh my God, these huge shots by Bridges. Suplex?
Yeah.
Suplex by Bridges, my God.
What a suplex by Chase Bridges there. He's finally on the offense.
Get it.
Get the money.
Chase Bridges needs to think fast here. What's he gonna do? What you gonna do, brother?
Leg drop.
Leg drop.
Dropping that leg right across the throat of Reagan. And a knee drop right across the throat. Oh, could it be hitting up? Could it be setting up for the super kick, ladies and gentlemen? This could take Reagan's head clean off, and we might see a three count and a title change here in this World Heavyweight Championship match at Reunion. Super kick! Super kick! And Reagan gets his foot under the bottom rope. His foot is under the bottom rope. That could have been it. And a kick out. Ladies and gentlemen, had Dustin Reagan been in the center of the ring, I think we'd be seeing a new World Heavyweight Champion in the protagonist, Chase Bridges.
What's he going for? He's
Bridges.
Going on top. He's risking it. He's risking it to get the biscuit.
Oh, frog splash cross body by Bridges.
Oh, no.
Ladies and gentlemen, what action we are seeing.
What does Chase have to do to win this VTW World Heavyweight Championship? What a match this has been, folks.
You got this, Dustin.
And of course, you see Mafia member the Blackout Aaron Jones here at ringside, accompanying also Mafia member VTW World Heavyweight Champion Dustin Reagan at a four count now. And both men, it looks like they're crawling outside the ring here.
Both of them have the same idea, it looks like. What's going on here? Kick to the midsection. Nice strike.
Three.
Another strike from Chase Bridges.
Keep that open now, Chase. Keep it open. Keep it open now. Four.
And Reagan. My God.
Keep it open now. Four.
And Reagan. My God. Reagan just hit the cutter right on the apron. My God. Bridges is out. That's it.
Holy
ladies and gentlemen, I think that deserves an oh my God! Cutter right on the apron, and now Reagan slowly working his way back up, and you're right, Bridges might be out of this one.
All I have to do is chase the ring, and it could be over right here.
Seven!
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Dustin Reagan.
Eight!
Catches Bridges.
Dustin gets on the pin, this has to be it.
He's in. One! Two!
And Bridges! Bridges somehow, some way, finding the will to kick out!
Two count, Dustin.
Ladies and gentlemen, what a showcase we are seeing here from Chase Bridges.
If nobody respected Chase Bridges, they better now. This dude has a lot of heart and a lot of fight.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Get open!
Shots!
Oh!
Hey, watch the shot. Watch it.
Oh my God!
What's next?
Oh no! He messed up. He messed up. Oh no! You didn't. No, you don't chop this man. You don't. I found that out the hard way. You don't chop this man.
You do not chop Dustin.
Oh God! Oh no! No! Locking the arms.
What's coming?
Shh.
Come on.
Everybody, be quiet.
Oh! And the handprint. The handprint already he's showing on the chest of Bridges. Look at that handprint. My God.
Took it like a champ.
He did. He took it like a champ. The champ that he might walk out of this matchup and be here at Reunion.
And, oh, he barely got it under. Oh, my God.
Right here. Another super kick!
He's doing his thing!
And Bridges, he goes for the neck breaker, roll, Dustin Reagan roll him off.
Going for it!
Oh! Oh my God! Canadian Destroyer by Chase Bridges! Dustin Reagan laid out on the outside! Oh my God!
Dustin Reagan.
But wait, Bridges climbing to the top. What the hell? Oh no, no! Oh my God, no!
He prayed.
Oh! Marcel off the top rope on the outside. No! Oh my God, no!
He prayed.
Oh! Marcel off the top rope on the outside. This is awesome. This is what this championship means to these two men. They will do whatever it takes. Whatever it takes to win the prestigious VTW World Heavyweight Championship.
Three.
And this is what this title is all about.
Boys, can't catch you. I don't want to. Four.
Ladies and gentlemen,
they can both get counted out here.
How in the hell are these two men going to get back into this ring and continue this match after the showcase we've just seen?
Seven!
And we're at a seven count. We have a 15 count here in VTW.
Eight. Nine.
And now these two men working their way back into the ring.
That's all right. We'll do that. Oh, man. I got excited.
And Bridges now. Oh, my God. Look at his chest. Chase.
That's what I seen today.
His chest is bleeding from that chop from Reagan.
Oh, my God.
And now these two men working their way to their feet. Oh my God! Shot right across the face! Right across the face!
Open!
Oh no! Oh! Atomic drop by Reagan and right across the face goes that fist!
He's going for it!
Oh! No! Bridges counters out!
Wraps him up! Is he going for it? No! Another reverse by Dustin Reagan!
He goes for that neck breaker, finish of his. Oh no! Reagan catches him off the springboard! Long blower! The long blower! It's over! It's over! It's gotta be over, ladies and gentlemen!
Go for the pin, Dustin. You got this.
That's an RMT moment right there.
Oh! This is amazing!
One! Well, the boys are down. I gotta count you down if you can't get back up.
Two!
Dustin Reagan has to get on the pin right here. Yeah. That could be it. One, two.
No! Bridges! How the hell did Chase Bridges kick out? How the hell did Chase Bridges kick out of the lawn blower? Ladies and gentlemen, that might be the first time we've ever seen a man kick out of Dustin Reagan's lawn blower.
My chest hurts.
Oh my God, and look at the welt on top of this man's chest from that chop. I don't see how these two men are still going. What a hell of a match we've seen.
Dustin Reagan.
Oh, yes, the cutter.
Oh,
and Reagan following through.
He's going for it.
Another long blower.
Is he going to hit it?
Long blower, blower. It's over. Dustin Reagan has just won this contest. Dustin Reagan is still your VTW World Heavyweight Champion.
I hope Chase Bridges enjoys that tattoo Dustin Reagan just gave him.
My God, what a contest we just saw, ladies and gentlemen. That was amazing. That is what we here at VTW are all about. What a damn match.
Good sportsmanship by Dustin Reagan here.
And Reagan showing respect.
Chase Bridges deserves the most respect from this match. He gave it his all. Great sportsmanship by these two gentlemen. What a match.
Yeah.
It was an honor to see this.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dustin Reagan walking away still VTW World Heavyweight Champion, but Chase Bridges looking very dominant, very impressive here at Reunion. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching. Stay tuned for more.
Goodbye, folks.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want.
You saw the trailer there, ladies and gentlemen. That is what every man in this next contest is fighting for. 30 men will enter the VTW ring, and only one will stand victorious in main event VTW Mania. Who will it be? Let's find out. Ladies and gentlemen, old pal Miguel Galileo here on commentary, joined alongside
Roy Farnsworth here today on top of the action, ready for this VTW Rumble. It looks like coming out first we have the protagonist, Chase Bridges. You know, there's something about this man I just don't like.
What?
Not really.
This man has had a change of heart. Or
look at what he's wearing. He looks like a jungle gym. Ridiculous.
Who is this man's out of change of heart? We just saw him compete in an amazing contest with the VTW World Champion Dustin Reagan. And now, you know, he might not have won that matchup, but here's where he wins the Rumble. Here's where he gets his main event shot at Mania. This man is going to be a fantastic champion one day, but now let's see who drew number two. Oh my god! No!
You know, I have to say, though very, very disgusting, Lips has a shot at winning this Rumble.
You know what? I might have to agree with you there, because nobody is going to want to touch Lips. Nobody's going to want to get around this man.
Exactly.
Everybody's going to run from him. He has the fear factor, and he might walk out main eventing VTW Mania.
Imagine that.
No.
Lips versus Dustin Reagan.
No.
Imagine Lips is our world champion.
No!
Or Bell.
No! I will quit! But, ladies and gentlemen, what a contest this is going to be. What a spectacle the VTW Reunion Rumble is. It is every year. We've seen amazing moments come out of every Rumble we've ever had, and I don't think this one's going to be any different, but we're going to start it off with the protagonist, Chase Bridges, and the freak show, Lips. UWE's freak show, Lips.
I'm really wondering how Lips and Chase Bridges are going to collide in the VTW ring. We've never seen these two actually wrestle or
ladies and gentlemen, here we go.
Both very different, very unique styles, but now we're going to send it over to referee Creed Ohm as he starts his contest. There we go, the bell is rung, the Reunion Rumble is now underway.
Okay.
And look at Lips already, he's already playing the mind games with Bridges. Already.
Oh no. What kind of lockup is. Oh.
Hey!
Lips actually
Hey! Whoa! This is PG, buddy. Keep it PG.
Keep it PG. Let's see, Whips is using these mind games. That's what we used to see him use in his wrestling. Oh, look!
There he goes
again. Like Chase Bridges' face. He likes it. He likes it on the belt.
I don't think he does. I think he's frustrated, and now he's going to take out his frustrations with 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 punches in the corner. No, 12? 13? What?
No.
Can we see a power bomb? Whoa! Hey!
Little Hurricanrana there.
And oh, Tim Curry!
Right to the, it looked like the upper back. The flips.
And now,
it may not have hit him. That may not have been his intended target, but it still dealt damage.
That's right. That's right. Anything works in these rumbles. All you have to do is incapacitate your opponent to where you can. Oh! Disc him over the top rope. Disc is close on there.
And he's hung. Oh well.
That's our ring.
He must like the new VTW ring.
That's our ring.
And now he's trying to get Chase Bridges over the top rope. We could see our first elimination, and Chase Bridges now hammering. Try to get this nasty phenom off of him.
Oh, whoa.
Bridges almost went out there.
Super kick!
Textbook super kick right to the face. It's looking, oh, a little drop kick into the corner there. How about that?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the countdown begins. I wonder who's going to be our next entrant in the VTW Reunion Rumble.
Oh, Lord, who would this be?
3, 2, 1.
Oh, yes.
This man is not winning the Rumble. There is no way. I hate him, all the way down to the devil's home. I hate him. Look at him,
ladies
he's
and gentlemen.
Look at him. He's ripping up late.
This is Mr. Reunion Rumble, Kevin Chambers. This man has entered every VTW Reunion Rumble only to be unsuccessful. But I think this might be Kevin Chambers' year.
Man, he knows what he's.
Look at this majestic hair. Look.
Oh, whoa.
He's an AJ Styles.
Little Tebow there.
But ladies and gentlemen, Kevin Chambers could walk out victorious here tonight. This could be his year. This could be his year.
Oh, no, look at Lips. What the hell is this? Trying to get him something like Kevin Chambers.
Oh! Forearm!
Oh, no.
This cartwheel elbow. Cartwheel. Cartwheel forearm smash! Cartwheel forearm smash!
Oh, no.
And out of Bridges.
Oh! Lord have mercy. Kevin Chambers could do it, ladies and gentlemen. You never know.
Oh, God. Super kick.
Kevin Chambers may have just lost his chin there. Like Leafy, he may have just lost his chin. Oh! Lips now with some kind of smack right across the face.
Honestly, if you think about it, what a devastating maneuver that is. That can make you not think right, incapacitate your opponent so quickly. And that's the object of this game.
It's just disrespectful anyway.
It
oh,
is.
No. Oh, no. What is this? Is this that
headlock driver?
Headlock driver! I don't even know if that would be called a headlock driver. I think it's a face lock driver.
You're right. Face lock driver by Lips.
Could you imagine if this man was a man to win?
Face lock driver by Lips. I don't understand Lips' logic here. Why is he not trying to? Why is he turning to the crowd? Why is he not trying to throw these men out? That's the point of the Rumble, isn't it? Incapacitate your opponent and throw him over the top rope.
Oh, and now he's going back for Kevin. He's going back for Kevin Chambers.
This is my pick to win the Rumble.
Oh, no. Kevin Chambers is holding on for dear life.
This is my pick to win the Rumble.
His life in his mouth. What's going on? Oh, Bridges can eliminate both men.
Could it happen? Oh, no. Lips elbow to the gut. Headbutts Chambers. Oh, and Chambers with a clothesline, unintentional clothesline to Bridges.
Oh, God. Oh, and a clothesline into the corner.
And ladies and gentlemen, the countdown has begun once again. Who is going to be the fourth entrant in the VTW Reunion Rumble?
Welcome
This disgrace of a man, but I tell you what, I love him. I love him. Look at the pink shirt. Look at the pink shirt. He's repping it. He knows what he has to do tonight. He knows that the CJE has to go to VTW Mania and win the VTW World Heavyweight title. One of my picks to win right here. One of my favorites.
Ladies and gentlemen, the number four entrant in the VTW Reunion Rumble is Mr. CJE, Cameron Jackson. One third of the FTC with Drew Hood and that non-wrestling fuck big time mic. But now, Cameron Jackson enters the VTW Reunion Rumble. Oh,
look at this. Look at this.
Bridges going after Libs.
No, look at.
Oh, no.
What? It's a stare down.
What?
Kevin Chambers and Cameron.
Oh,
Jackson.
My God. This. Oh, look no. At this stare down. Look at this stare down, Roy.
Oh, no.
Oh, what a.
No.
Kevin
Chambers.
No. There went my pick.
My
Bridges. Bridges capitalizing. Just trying to throw Jackson over the top. But Jackson's not going. Jackson is hanging on for dear life.
Kevin Chambers has been eliminated.
Oh, no. Cameron Jackson now about to be dumped over on his head. Right over onto the ring apron.
And Roy, you know, I kind of have to agree with you. As much as I dislike Cameron Jackson, as much as I dislike everything he stands for and the FTC, I have to say I think he stands a fair chance of winning the Rumble here. He might main event VTW Mania.
He really might. I wouldn't doubt it. Two best in the yard main events. Former UWE World Heavyweight Champion multiple times.
What a decorated career this man has, but can he solidify his career with main eventing VTW Mania and becoming VTW World Heavyweight Champion?
And as we've seen, Cameron Jackson has called out the man known as Cage.
What an amazing contest we've seen.
I shared a bag with
him. Oh, really?
I did.
Oh, wow. I bet that was wonderful.
And now Lip's trying to eliminate Jackson. And now Lip's trying to eliminate Jackson here in the VTW Reunion Rumble. Who is going to be the fifth entrant in the VTW Reunion Rumble? Oh,
God.
All right.
It's the boogie bullet.
It is. Ladies and gentlemen, the fifth entrant of the VTW Reunion Rumble is UWE's Black Bullet. Bart might stand a good chance of winning the VTW Rumble here. Hey, look, there's me.
And I'm invisible. Can you believe it? I told you all it was true. I told you.
And now... Boogie Bullet enters the Reunion Rumble for the first time in his illustrious career. And Jackson, also UWE member, along with Black Bullet.
Uh-oh! Oh, no! Bullet means business tonight.
He does. Bullet means business. Oh, my God! He just sent Jackson straight down on his face. He could have broken his shin. Did you see the way Jackson's face smacked right off our canvas, Roy?
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah.
Almost fell out of my seat because that move was so great.
What Jackson just said there is the same thing you were just thinking, Roy. But now, Lips, Black Bullet, and Chase Bridges in the ring along with Cameron Jackson, who is now wrestling on the outside. Ladies and gentlemen, remember, the only way to be eliminated from the Reunion Rumble is to be thrown. Oh, my gosh! What a move by Brill! It's a gurry! Enzo Curry by Bridges!
Chase Bridges does a lot of amazing maneuvers.
That's right. But like I was saying, ladies and gentlemen, the only way to be eliminated from the VTW Reunion Rumble is to be thrown over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. And if you go out the middle or the bottom or under the bottom rope, you are not eliminated. And now Bridges might be eliminated by Jackson as Lips goes right back to the Black Bullet. Three UWE members in the ring right now, one VTW member. Could you imagine somebody from UWE main eventing VTW Mania against our world champion Dustin Reagan?
You know, I think it can happen, and I think it's going to happen with Cameron Jackson. I think Cameron Jackson is going to go all the way. Last year he fell up short, but what was he going?
Oh my God!
He's just dropping people on their face.
He is.
And you know, with a move as impressive as that, we might see the Black Bullet
in a big VTW
main event.
Black Bullet, Dustin Reagan.
I'm all for laws. We had fun.
What a contest!
The contest level.
And now Bridges and Bullet, they might be looking to form an alliance here.
Two good guys. The baddest guy of them all.
Baddest guy of them all.
Oh, they form the alliance.
He's arrested. Taken to jail.
Oh, low blow by Jackson. Super kick!
Cameron Jackson dead.
Oh, Bridges! Bridges just turned his back on Bullet. What a move
there. I told you, he's knifeless. He's sleazy. Look at him. He's nasty. He has herpes. He's...
No, Bridges is smart, boy. Bridges did what he has to do to win the VTW Rumble. This man wants the main event, VTW Mania, but now we hear the music for our next entrant. Who could it be? Roy. Could this be who I think it is? Oh my God! Roy Farmsworth, the number 6 entrant in the Reunion Rumble, is BEW's The Dark Side.
Oh man, this is about to get a little extreme here at the VTW Rumble. This man does not play around.
This man, one of the smoothest workers I've ever seen in the ring, and now he enters the Reunion Rumble for the first time, and he's cleaning house. Look at him, he's cleaning house. Drop kick to Jackson.
Oh, what is this?
Oh, my God. Five knees into the midsections of these men, and now springboard stomp to Bridges.
This man is known around the Upper East Coast, wrestling in promotions such as BWE, wrestling around in the GBYWN, as well as BEW, the company that has really made him a landmark, if you will.
That's right, Roy. And now, oh, impressive maneuver there by the Dark Side. And we see Lips taking it back to Bridges. These two men have been battling out the number 1 and number 2 entrance in the Rumble, and it's only fitting that they're still battling it out.
We've had, what, 2 eliminations, I believe?
Whoa. We've had the Black Bullet eliminated and Kevin Chambers. That's right. We've had 2 eliminations thus far, ladies and gentlemen. And now the ring is filled with UWE's Cameron Jackson, Lips, BEW's The Dark Side, and VTW's Chase Bridges.
And only see action like this only on
VTW. That's right, Roy, that's right.
So here we go. Lips is now trying to eliminate the Dark Side. Oh, huge close fist shots to the head of the masochist himself, Lips.
Shining wizard by the Dark Side. That might be enough to throw Lips over the top rope and eliminated him here.
Might have killed him.
Uh-oh. Ladies and gentlemen, our next entrant is coming out. Who could... Oh, ladies and gentlemen, this is KBW's Hazard. He's here to eat feet and main event mania.
Oh, God, eating feet.
He's here to eat
licking
feet.
Licking the heel. I don't like him.
This,
I bet him and Lips are going to get together and have some kind of baby.
One of the most decorated men in KBW's history.
Stop sign.
He just marked his territory. You know what? He just marked his territory on the VTW ring. He's saying, this ring is mine, and he's going to go on to main event mania. That's exactly what he said, but now he's got the foot of Bridges. Look at him. He's got the foot of Bridges, and he's eating the foot. What I tell you, he's here to eat meat in main event mania. He's eating the foot.
Oh, Lord, this is disturbing.
And Bridges kicks him off. Jackson goes for the kick, but Hazard catches his foot. Oh, no. Oh, he's got Jackson. He's eating Jackson's foot now. He's biting the foot. This foot can come clean off, and Jackson be a one-foot wonder main event mania. And now, Lips. Oh, no. Oh, side headlock to the knee. And now Hazard. Oh no, he's got the foot of Lips now! And the Dark Side!
Dark Side's taking advantage!
Crossface! Jackson with a crossface of his own, and now Bridges with the ankle lock! Oh my God, all these men teaming up on Matt, and Lips is tapping! Lips is tapping!
Tapping ain't gonna help you very much, you nasty freak. Look at this. They're just beating him down.
You're wrong, God!
What a contest we have seen thus far.
Look at this. Hazard now on the ropes. Chase Bridges trying to push him on over. Tell him to go eat someone else's feet.
Bridges, the dark side, and Cameron Jackson trying to eliminate Hazard here.
Hazard hanging on. It looks like. Oh, Bridges may be trying to set up for something. Maybe. Oh, no, it looks like Bridges is trying to go.
Oh, and Hazard has been eliminated. See you next year, buddy. The dark side has eliminated KBW's Hazard, and now the countdown has begun once again. We'll see who will enter the Reunion Rumble. Oh, but Bridges looking for a quick elimination. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, this is VTW's The Silver Standard Ecstatic.
This is the man who I believe stands a good chance of winning this rumble. He's diabolical, sleazy, technical, high-flying, anything you could want in a superstar. Look at him.
But now, Roy, look at the two men that are in the ring right now. That is the dark side. Do you remember what Ecstatic said?
Repeat that quote again for me, Ecstatic. Repeat those words. What? From Best in the Yard. Repeat what you said, motherfucker.
That's not PG.
Dark side, I'd like to thank you for coming here.
Oh my god, he's trying to sugarcoat it. He's acting like he never did anything wrong. Oh no. Could he be looking for it? Could he be looking for the Tiger Driver? And Ecstatic back drops him. Ecstatic getting the heck out of Dodge there. And a flying forearm! Flying forearm, and it eliminates Lips, ladies and gentlemen. Lips has been eliminated from the rumble by Ecstatic, and now Jackson trying to eliminate him. And Jackson clotheslines him right back into the corner.
Everybody's got to play with the hair. Look at these people. They are torturing him, Roy.
They are.
Anyway, they're torturing him. Look at this. I'm talking to myself. Because I am my own consultant, and now look at this. Look at Jackson standing on it. These two men actually have history.
They do.
Believe it or not, at Best in the Yard one.
They do.
In a triple threat match with one man who might be in the trouble tonight. Not very sure.
And that would be APW's Corey Graves.
But we haven't seen much of him.
We haven't.
Or him. And
we haven't.
You never know. We got Chase Bridges trying to eliminate the dark side. Cameron Jackson raked the eyes of Ecstatic.
I hear music, Roy. Who is going to be the next entrant?
Is it Brett Rogers? CCW!
What's that?
I don't believe it's Brett Rogers, ladies and gentlemen.
Who could it be?
Who is this?
Oh my good golly gosh, Roy, it's UWE's Nick Somers!
They found him!
My god, here he is! Nick Somers is entering the VTW Reunion Rumble!
Look at that hair, that's what I like to see. But you know, I don't think Nick Somers has a shot because Cameron Jackson is coming at him fast. And he's my pick to win this rumble here. Oh, Somers now. Yaranagi slam right there down to the mat.
And you hear the helicopters coming overboard, Roy, for the support of Nick Somers.
Oh, wow, NATO's in the house.
And now Somers and Bridges stare down in Bridges laying the haymakers on Somers.
Whoever thought we'd be seeing Chase Bridges and Nick Somers? What is Dustin Reagan?
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, I forgot to mention in the background, you can see VTW World Heavyweight Champion Dustin Reagan and newly crowned VTW YouTube Champion D-Lock
sitting at the champions table watching this contest to see who is going to main event VTW Mania.
Soma's now trying to eliminate Ecstatic. Ecstatic's been laying on the ground for a while. Maybe down and out right here, you never know. Oh, forearm there. All we can see right now. Looks like Ecstatic with another forearm. Looks like right to the upper chest region. And now Cameron Jackson coming back. Oh, look at this beat. We got so much action.
I have no idea what happened, but now the dark side and Jackson up on the middle rope of the ring. This is very high risk. Jackson just falls off.
No, can we see the flying squirrel?
Flying squirrel by the dark side of Jackson. High risk maneuver, but it paid off for him. And now we see Ecstatic trying to eliminate Solmus.
Come on, Cameron, get back in it. Oh no.
Bridges could be looking to eliminate the dark side.
Dark side's hanging on.
Like I said, this man is an opportunist. He does what he has to do. Oh my God!
Like I said, Ecstatic smart, moving out of the way when he sees trouble in his way.
Oh my God! Big splash.
There.
The countdown begins once again. Ladies and gentlemen, these men entering 2 minutes apart. Who could be the next entrant?
It's almost an Ecstatic now.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is also UWE's TJ Sakara.
It's TJ Sakara. He has a shot at winning this Rumble, but you know, I don't like him. I don't like him. You know why I don't like him? Because he is cocky.
Well, that might be what pays off and makes him win the Reunion Rumble, Roy. You have to come into these matches with confidence.
I don't want to hear it, Orville.
If you're not confident in yourself, you're never going to win. And there goes these back elbows by Sakara. Back elbows to everybody. Good God, he just hit so much straight down on his right shoulder. Oh my God.
Cameron Jackson just took it. Nope. There he goes again. Come on, Cameron.
Flapjack. Flapjack by Sakara. Jackson just sat right down on his head.
And now, these shots in the corner. What could Sakara be looking for on Nick Solmus? Back into the turnbuckle. Very smart. I have to give him that. I may not like the man, but that was a smart maneuver in that situation.
That's right, Roy. Now Sakara trying to eliminate Solmus, as well as Bridges trying to eliminate Ecstatic.
You know, Ecstatic's real name was Sterling Papagiorgio.
Sterling Papagiorgio.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, look at the dark side. What is this?
And he's pulling legal. He's pulling. Well, there's no rules in a rumble. The only rule is you have to go over the top rope and both hit the floor to be eliminated. Doesn't matter what you do in between them.
Look at the dark side you're doing now. We don't know, but it looks like Nick Solmus sitting this.
Jackson with a splash, Solmus with a splash. Double splash by Solmus and Jackson.
Bridges moved out of the way.
Oh my God, but the dark side just came out of the corner with a huge spinning kick on the top of Ecstatic's head.
Oh wow. So much action, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this. Sakara now in the corner. And Bridges, hang time. Cameron Jackson doesn't seem to know where he is, which is a bad sign for my vote.
Ladies and gentlemen.
No, but I guarantee you VTW is going to have some more surprises in this Rumble match. Falcon Arrow.
Falcon Arrow, but to Sakara. And now, ladies and gentlemen.
Just what I was saying.
Oh my gosh, here he comes. The
saw
difference.
Him tonight,
we did. We this tonight. Man cost Zakk Daniels his VTW YouTube Championship earlier in the night. And now the difference maker. Yankee steps foot in the Reunion Rumble, and we see the pass between Yankee and both of these men, actually.
Oh, wow.
We saw Yankee and now World Heavyweight Champion Dustin Reagan face off at, I believe, Turbulence, and now Yankee steps foot into the Reunion Rumble. It may have been Thanksgiving Thunder. Spinebuster by Bridges. We also saw Yankee take on D-Lock at the pre-show.
Yankee with these haymakers. Look at this. I'll tell you what, Yankee could win this Rumble. He really could.
He's got the size advantage.
But Yankee has not only the size advantage, but he has the mindset. he has those diabolical ways. And I like him. I like him a lot. You know, not many people do, but Yankee is one of my favorites.
Well, I gotta give it to you, Roy. He's definitely got the size advantage, and he's a smart man, but he's diabolical, and I can't stand him.
The dark side. Oh my God!
He just laid the dark side out with one right hand right across the face. And the dark side fighting back
now. Palm strike there. Oh, and another one. Oh, and Yankee with those gigantic arms just throwing.
Get him! I should be VTW champion!
Jackson said he should be VTW champion.
Yeah, time's flying by.
The countdown comes out once again. Super kick by Somas, but now who is going to be the next entrant in the Rumble? Roy, who do you think it is?
I don't really know. I can't tell.
What? That's D-Lock.
Wait a second. D-Lock is entering the Rumble. He just won the YouTube title.
Well, Roy, you knew his plan all along. D-Lock originally wanted to win the YouTube title from Zakk Daniels and then go on to cash in his VTW Turbulence briefcase on Dustin Reagan to become the first ever unified undisputed VTW champion, but he saw his opportunity with the briefcase earlier in the night and cashed in on Zakk Daniels, but now he's entering the Rumble, and he could have the very same chance. He could win the Rumble and main event Mania.
Oh no, Yankee and D-Lock now. Looks like they're not going to see eye to eye. I'm going ahead and predicting that.
Bridges cross body by Bridges.
Cross body.
And now Yankee,
he's been in here since the beginning.
He has Chase Bridges as was the number one entrant in the VTW Reunion Rumble. And he's held on this far. Oh no. Look at the beaten and battered dark side. He's up in the arms of D-Lock, and now what can we see? Oh my god! D-Lock fighting back.
Oh, is he going to do the same thing to Bridges?
Yes. Sidewinder back suplex, and now the dark side sent to the outside, but he's not eliminated.
Looks like Yankee's really trying to get dark side off the apron. Trying to eliminate him, and Solmiss now.
Oh my god, D-Lock taking any of it.
This is our YouTube champion.
And look how impressive he is. What innovation. The innovation is this man.
Pulled the hair and eliminated the dark side.
He did. The dark side has been eliminated.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
What the hell is that? Is that a broom?
People need to stop throwing stuff in the ring. And now, what could this be here? Oh, another dark side.
Ecstatic, and that's what it is. Oh, my God. Ecstatic just... Oh, my God. He just flew halfway across the ring off there. But the countdown has begun. And flapjack splash by D-Lock and Yankee. What an alliance. It seems like they've formed an alliance ever since.
That's sort of strange.
It is.
Wouldn't think.
And he does the same thing to Bridges. Now the next entrant.
What is this?
Ladies and gentlemen,
Shadow Grimm.
This is BEW's Shadow Grimm. God.
Look at camera check. Oh, Lord have mercy, just smacked him up.
Oh, God, big boot.
Shadow Grimm, as we know, is an amazing competitor.
So clean, so fast, and don't let his size fool you. This man is an amazing athlete, amazing competitor. Oh, God, look at this. Shadow Grimm and D-Lock, this is a dream match of mine. And now D-Lock with his right hands.
Chopping him back to South Carolina. Look at this.
Oh!
Running boot. Oh, what a body slam there by Yankee.
And Yankee, y'all for the same time? No. And look at him playing the crowd. He's just playing the crowd.
This guy.
I'm doing it anyway. He says he does it all. He's going to do it anyway, and he just crushed
nearly 3,000 pounds crashing down on top of Nick Solmes. How's he alive?
Crushed the ribs of Nick Solmes.
It's a car now. Flying
elbow.
Elbow.
My gosh.
Yeah. Oh, no.
And now D-Lock.
Got
you.
Oh,
there
we
go.
Oh my god, those BTW chops. Oh my god. What amazing competitors this ring is filled with, Roy. Who do you think, out of all these men in the ring thus far, who do you think is going to win?
Well, I thought Cameron Jackson was going to win. Cameron Jackson's been in here for a while. It's starting to take a toll on him. I think at this point, Yankee has the chance.
You know, I'm thinking it might be Shadow Grim. Because he's came in, he's a semi-late entrant in the Rumble. Oh my god!
Say that now.
Oh my god.
Kiss makeup. Say that now. Yankee just killed Cameron Jackson. I'm definitely pulling for Yankee now, ladies.
Oh,
TKO.
And we just heard the buzzer. Who's the next entrant?
Taylor.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is one of my favorites. This is the Weekend Rockstar, Ellis Taylor. And we've seen this man.
You know, he said a lot of bad things about this company, about this community. I don't like him. I don't like the kid. I don't think he should be here.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we haven't seen Ellis Taylor since last year's VTW Reunion Rumble. But now he's coming back. He's going to make a fresh start for himself. And he might make his way to the main event of Mania in this matchup. You never know. And look at him. He's trying to go after the biggest man in this Rumble.
Oh, what a statement that makes about him.
What a statement that makes about this young man. But TJ Sakara has just been eliminated, ladies and gentlemen. TJ Sakara is no longer in the Reunion Rumble.
Now, Yankee trying to eliminate Bridges.
Oh, he just gives him a super kick right in the corner.
The athleticism of Yankee is so profound.
Oh my god.
Running face wash there. It looks like Ellis Taylor and Shadow Grim are going there. I'm drawing a little bit over there. Shadow Grim trying to eliminate Ellis Taylor. And Yankee's trying to eliminate Static, who seems to be pushing up on the ground just to keep himself on the apron.
That's right. That's all right if you touch the ground, as long as you don't go over the top
roof.
He'll kick that Taylor.
It's up to the midsection. Now D-Lock trying to eliminate Nick Solmes, the newly found Nick Solmes. Solmes now with elbows. Taylor now going to work on the abdominal region of Chase Bridges. They hit the Yankee now.
What a partnership.
We're going to see Chase Bridges there. Oh, and Solmes and Shadow. Shots to the head. Good lord. Nick Solmes has really shown that he can put in work.
Oh my god!
Huge single leg dropkick there.
We heard the buzzer. Ladies and gentlemen.
I love this man.
No.
I love this man.
Ladies and gentlemen.
He's going to kill Avery Hoke.
Here's what happened. He laid out the boss man, Avery Hoke, earlier in the night and took his number 15 entrant into the BTW
Reunion Rumble. Boom, boom, boom. No. This is my pick right here.
What a despicable
man. I didn't know he was going to be here. The king of the mountain.
What kind of man can lay out VTW's chairman, Avery Hogan, steal a spot in the Rumble?
You know who that man is?
What kind of man can do that?
You know who that man is? The king of the mountain, Devon McDonald. The one, the only.
Well, to me,
Ecstatic just got eliminated.
Ecstatic has been eliminated, but the king of the mountain to you is the king of golden arches to me and Avery Hogan. And now he enters the Reunion Rumble.
You know, that ain't funny. He's skinny. He don't eat no McDonald's. He's fresh and clean. Look at him.
And Shadow Grim sends him halfway across the ring. Splash! Big splash there by Shadow Grim. Can we see a vertical suplex?
Oh man, McDonald now blocking it.
This is why
I love this man. Bridges now with a leg drop. Looks like we got Yankee working on Nick Solmes in the corner. Chase Bridges working on Ellis Taylor.
Bridges!
Oh, there we go.
Oh, no, ladies and gentlemen, Chase Bridges has just been eliminated.
This is getting real, Orkel. This is getting real.
The ring is now filled with Nick Solmes, the difference maker Yankee D-Lock, the King of the Mountain, Bob McDonald, Shadow Grimm, and Ellis Taylor,
wow,
has been eliminated, and Cameron Jackson is also in there.
Yeah, I don't like it, but what do you think?
Oh!
Bob McDonald now taking it.
Oh!
Taking it to Shadow Grimm.
Baseball side knees.
A man he's very familiar with. The history between Devon McDonald and Shadow Grimm is unprecedented. All the glass picture frames shattered across Shadow Grimm's head. All the hardcore matches. All the insane matches he's done with that have took place with these two men have been absolutely unbelievable. And you can watch those on the VTW Wrestling Network on YouTube. Thought I'd throw that in there.
And now we hear the theme once again. The countdown has begun. The next entrant is about to make their way to the ring.
Oh, no Yankee now. Oh, the man.
Here he is, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, Thomas Shaw making his way to the VTW Reunion Rumble. Ladies and gentlemen, what a showdown we are seeing right here.
You're gonna come in this ring against me?
Oh, shot by Jackson. And now Yankee almost being eliminated. Ellis Taylor has been eliminated, ladies and gentlemen.
This is German referee Theodore Fallopian.
BW, remember for the players.
What about me? What about me? What about me? What about me? For the brand.
Well, you see, J.E., I ain't never liked you anyway.
Do you think you can help my ass?
Jackson almost eliminated. He's hanging on. Both feet have not touched the floor. One foot has. Jackson Deering. Feet have not touched the floor. He's still good. Countdown has begun once again, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my God! No, ladies and gentlemen, it's just ass clown. Ass clown. Deagination. Drew. And he's saving his FBC partner, Cameron Jackson. You know who we're missing? That non-wrestling fuck big time, Mike. DHNHD accompanied to the ring by his DHNHD security. And he's going right up to Kevin Shaw. How fitting that he goes clean out to Kevin Shaw. What a disgrace. What a disgrace.
Hold on. You.
What the hell is this?
And you are not going to gang up with this man right here.
We can't be in here.
And DHNHD security not being known as super kick. Super kick to Damon McDonald. He's teaming with the FTC? What the hell is this? No, what the hell is this? Could Damon be eliminated? Could Damon be eliminated? In a fight for survival here at the VTW Reunion Rumble. Oh my God! Sunlight sweep. The countdown is about to begin once again.
is Corey Graves. And Graves, ladies and gentlemen, we haven't seen it on VTW. Oh my God! They can't have the bottom row, but he's not eliminated. He's still out. No, can he hit one on Solis? Can he hit it? Oh my God! Jesus! Where you at? Now can he hit McDonald's? Oh my God! Graves absolutely wrecking. Oh my God! Could he hit Shadow Grim with one? Could he hit Shadow Grim with no? He's down. On the knee to the face. Ladies and gentlemen, all these men absolutely laid out. Corey Graves has absolutely wrecked house. Has exited the ring, but he's not eliminated. He did not go over the top rope. And as these men. Oh, someone hit my show. What the fuck?
You guys are great. Keep on doing it. Yeah, we are. 16.
What the hell is this? It just shows what a big, despicable bunch of ass clowns the FTC are. And Solis over the top, but he's hanging on. Oh my God. Boot straight to the mouth. And D-Lush. The countdown, here it comes again. Gentlemen, this is the entrance music of Tyler
Hayden.
No, ladies and gentlemen, oh my God, we've seen it. Taking it to McDonald's as he can on the serves.
Yeah.
What a lovely shirt. I gotta get one of those.
I am who I am. And I'm different from everybody else.
Damn right you are, baby. Go win the Rumble. Go win the Rumble. We are witnessing greatness. May 47, ladies and gentlemen, entering the Reunion Rumble.
Who's coming, huh?
What a headshot! Headshot! Ladies and gentlemen, the ring is filled with men, and now, ladies and gentlemen, we await the next entrant in the Reunion Rumble.
D-Lock has been eliminated!
Victor Van Pelt, the diamond of the industry.
The diamond of the industry, the 24 karat man, the OG of $1 million, the bank account leader, the king of dollar smile, and especially your mother's favorite wrestler.
Victor Van Pelt, ladies and gentlemen, up and coming star here on the independent circuit. He's, look at him, he's waiting, he's picking his moment, he's picking his moment!
Bitch!
Oh my god! Ladies and gentlemen, what?
Victor! You son of a bitch!
Stool here. Ow! Big boot by Van Pelt. Oh, another one. And Corey Graves has been eliminated.
Corey Graves has been eliminated.
Ladies and gentlemen, very interesting partnerships we've seen in this Rumble. It doesn't matter who you work with as long as you get to the end. Put speed. Have they touched the bottom? No, they have not. They have not touched the floor. And it's Victor 7-1. Oh no! Oh my god! Sends his head straight into the turnbuckle. Oh! Elbow! Back elbow! Oh!
What the hell?
What?
What?
What? It's Oscar!
Everybody, give it up for me. I am the head, me that's in charge. I am here. And guess what, everybody in there? Give me your fucking money!
It's Oscar!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
I have your money.
This guy!
Hey, yeah, look at that. Look at that partnership. Friends with the boss. Wink, wink. Hey, he just takes so much. Should he be going out? Is someone going out? What? Oh, my God. Oscar has been eliminated at first. At first.
There's no money for me.
It's okay. I'll be back next week.
God! Oh no! No!
No.
Oh, what a splash! And we saw Santiago go for a spear on Solmus. He flew right out the middle rope and hit this guy down clean out. Oh, hey! Get away by Solmus! Oh my God!
Been
eliminated! Ladies and gentlemen, Nick Solmus has just eliminated himself. No, his security throws him back in again. Oh! Flying knee there. A shadow grab, and here comes this young man. And he's finally made his way into the ring. Oh my God! Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen. This is Eric Curry. What a main event this would be. Come on.
into the corner as Green makes his way into the VTW Reunion Rumble. Green now working at his own pace, getting in the ring at his own time. He's going to do this for headshot from halfway across the ring. Oh my God, the clothesline. And ladies and gentlemen, Cameron Jackson and AK-47 stare down in the Reunion Rumble. Helping Hood to his feet. But he's coming to his side. Oh, shoulder tackle. Oh my God. Dear God.
Again,
the Kevin Shaw's taking on, and a forearm now, forearms to the
Universal God ever free for the UWE World Heavyweight Championship and another nightshade. Jackson, he's not going down. Another nightshade. What the? He's keeping Hood from falling. What the hell?
Hold that!
Ah, the double nightshade! Double nightshade! Oh! He just took the big man clean off his feet! He just took him clean off his feet! Oh, forearms into the corner now. And Rio, Superman punch! Superman punch by Rios! Oh, another one! Another one! What action we've seen thus far, ladies and gentlemen. This ring is filled with Cameron Jackson, Rick Rios, Bruce Bishop, Jamal Payne, Drew Hood, AK-47, Everett Green, and Kevin Shaw. And the countdown has begun once again, ladies and gentlemen. This man is. This is a real gift. A real gift for the Rumble. But chops! Oh man, he's not going down! He's not going down! You gotta take out the glove! No! No! He's hanging on! He's hanging on! What action we're seeing. Drew Hood going right back to Jamal Payne. And Kevin with a big close line to the corner. Jackson with a boot. He's trying to take the big man down. He's trying to take Bruce Bishop down. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Oh my God. Ah!
been eliminated by Bruce Bishop.
Hey, Drew!
Bruce has lost the prize in the
draw!
Let's go! Oh, no! The album!
Tell you what, Aaron Jones,
Alright!
Ladies and gentlemen!
Jackson, could Jackson be eliminated here, ladies and gentlemen?
No.
Oh, oh my God! That's real! Crap! Crap! Red!
Clothesline, really? I don't
need
a Chico to
Creed.
Another one.
I just came out.
I know. Creed, can Creed be going over the top? No. Creed's fighting back. Creed's fighting back. Oh man, next. Breaker by Creed.
Dustin Reagan! I want you to listen to me right now.
He's gonna cut a Creed 15!
I want you to know that I plan to take a VTW, and once I take your title, it'll be all over.
Oh, I'm my endless mission! Oh my God, it's gonna take everybody! It's gonna take everybody! And he's been eliminated! He's been eliminated, ladies and gentlemen! Jackson, not over the top rope! Ladies and gentlemen, could Creed be eliminated here? Oh, big boom by the Chico! Patriot kicked my shot! Patriot kicked my shot! But he's still hanging on! Creed had another one! And Creed has been eliminated! Ladies and gentlemen, Everett Creed has been eliminated via Patriot kick by Kevin Shaw!
Green has been eliminated.
Spear!
Hey, the Federation is better than mine? You think it off?
Oh,
he just slapped Dustin Reagan.
You think that, you motherfucker? You shot and done that, Everett.
Chop, chop, chop.
You said you fucked up, Everett.
I'm done. VTW?
Oh, boy. Come here.
Give me another one.
He blocked the chop. I got it.
Chop him again. Chop him again. Screw the underground, you loser.
Black and white.
Yeah, you know what? It's time. That black and white fits together.
It's four.
Ladies and gentlemen, black and white.
Cameron, you did it! You got this! 16. Somebody take my sunglasses.
There goes AK! Super King and AK-47 has been eliminated! And ladies and gentlemen, we are down to our final four! Look at this! Dirty the Chico, Cameron Jackson, Kevin Shaw, and Jamal Payne! Which one of these men are going to headline VTW Mania? final four, ladies and gentlemen, what an amazing rumble we've seen thus far. Oh, it's the Chico, the power of this man! The power!
Come on, Cameron!
Right,
Cameron, you got this, my man! You got this! You go!
Hey,
you thought
I was going to miss
this fucking thing!
Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen, we're joined by VEW commentator. I think that's my forehead.
I'm sorry!
We're joined by VEW commentator Carlos.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's
something
that I'm looking at. Oh my god, this is amazing! Oh,
Carlitos, what are you about at this rumble so far?
I mean, it's amazing. You got so many people coming. You know, this. What the hell's coming to me?
Stay back.
Look at security. Get him out of there, security. I think Kevin Shaw is very tired.
Shut up, Carlitos.
Shut up.
We may need your help one day.
You're going to need my help.
You got this, camera.
I'm here, security, okay?
Now, Carlitos, who do you think has the best chance of winning this matchup?
Get out of my face! Fresh. You know, I think that Chico, that Chico's the most fresh here.
I agree.
But I can't cover. He's gonna win.
Could you imagine an outsider winning the VTW Reunion Rumble and main eventing VTW Mania?
It doesn't look like it's gonna happen.
Oh my god.
It doesn't look like it's gonna happen.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at this. Look at this. The Chico, here he comes. Spear! Spear! Oh my god!
You see that? Do you see that spear?
You think Cameron Jackson's gonna win his
match?
My pick is Kevin Shaw. Kevin Shaw is going to win the Rumble.
Kevin Shaw! He can't wrestle. Look at him. That's not what America wants. Okay?
Shaw looks into the corner. Cameron Jackson could be looking at his fate, ladies and gentlemen. We can see Cameron Jackson eliminated in the Reunion Rumble. And wait, double Afro Shock?
Is that what
I had lost?
Double Afro Shock? Is that what we can see here, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, wait. Well, here we go. Double Afro Shock!
That's amazing!
Yeah. Double Afro Shock!
Attaboy, that's how you do it. That's
hey, oh my god, listen, I'm out of here, my friend.
You're out of here?
I gotta go.
All right, we'll see you, Carlitos.
I got a process in the hotel, I'll be back.
Back suplex! Back suplex.
Cameron, you gotta get him out of here.
Back suplex. Hold on. What a rumble, what a lengthy rumble this has been, ladies and gentlemen. Your final four, once again, Kevin Shaw, Cameron Jackson, Dirty the Chico, and the returning Jamal Payne.
Come on, Kevin.
Jamal Payne and Kevin Shaw laid out. Jackson, over the top. Right now, oh, and Dirty the Chico has been eliminated.
You got this.
Dirty the Chico has been eliminated.
The Chico's eliminated, ladies and gentlemen. Cameron Jackson, Kevin Shaw, Jamal Payne are your final three.
Jamal Payne.
Wait, he sends Jackson into the ropes. Oh, he goes to eliminate him, but no. Jackson's hanging on. Oh, Jackson! Jackson has been eliminated. Ladies and gentlemen, Cameron Jackson has been eliminated. Your final two in the VTW Reunion Rumble. Kevin Shaw and Jamal Payne. Oh my God, which one of these men are going to headline VTW Mania? Kevin Shaw saying welcome home, and what a touching welcome this is, ladies and gentlemen. Jamal Payne returning after being hit by a car by Drew Hood, and now we might see some technical action here. Test of strength by Jamal Payne and Kevin Shaw. Oh my God. These two men, both worthy, very worthy candidates for main eventing VTW Mania. Could Jamal Payne get redemption on Drew Hood and win the Rumble to spit in his face and say, I did it? Or could Kevin Shaw finally win the big one and win the Reunion Rumble and headline VTW Mania? You hear the Kevin Shaw and Jamal Payne chants here at the VTW Arena. These two men, both of these men, crowd pleasers, fan favorites. Oh my God. And elbows now. Kevin Shaw hanging on. Clothesline! Clothesline by Shaw, and he's teetering. He's teetering. Kevin Shaw getting back in the ring. Jackson, what the hell is Jackson doing back here?
You're eliminated, sir. Get out of here.
His feet, his feet did not touch.
Oh, no. Spear! Spear by Jamal Payne. All he's got to do. What? Jackson. Jackson. Jackson's trying to get back in the Rumble, but he's already been eliminated. He's already been eliminated. Ladies and gentlemen, Jamal Payne and Kevin Shaw. Here they come. The final two. The final two in your VTW Reunion Rumble. Kevin blocking shots. Here he comes. Forearms. Punches. Oh, Patriot kick! Patriot, but Jackson, what the hell is Jackson doing back in here? DHHD security! Distracting the referee, and Jackson's back in the ring! Jackson's back in the ring, what the hell is this? What the hell? What the hell's going on? Wait, oh, wait a minute. And Jackson sits straight out onto DeChico, who's still resting from the elimination. But could we see Jamal Payne be eliminated? Could Kevin Shaw win the big one? Could Kevin Shaw win the big one? Could Kevin Shaw win the big one?
USA!
Could he win it? Oh my God.
Let's go, Beast Mode, Kevin Shaw.
But no, Jamal, he's pulling him over. He's trying to pull Kevin Shaw over. Oh my God. Both men on the apron. Both men are on the apron. High stakes.
Both these guys.
Oh my God, forearm.
Both these guys. We love you. Oh, God.
Come on.
Yes. What is this, mother?
Wait! That's Drew Hood! Drew Hood has just won the Rumble! Drew Hood has won the VTW Reunion Rumble! What the hell? Drew Hood exited the ring, not via top rope, and hid until the end of the match. What a despicable son of a bitch!
The Reunion Rumble!
What a despicable son of a bitch this is!
You son of a bitch!
Yeah, he did it!
Oh, ladies and gentlemen! No! No! That's Dustin Reagan! Ladies and gentlemen, is this your VTW Mania main event? Yes, it is. Ladies and gentlemen.
And you're looking at the champ after Mania.
Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, Drew Hood has won your VTW Reunion Rumble.
You did it all by yourself.
Oh, what a despicable son of a bitch.
You did it.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching VTW Reunion. Stay tuned for more.
East, west, beyond. I don't know.